you don't need to be a superman, you don't need to be a super strong athlete or a super trained, but anyone with normal physics can get a good challenge and do a good progression within this tour.